WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And the good news is, ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's going to be simply amazing.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. Full control.
How much could be said about Mac?
What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I'm told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Yeah, well, anytime superstars of this caliber step into the ring, a great show is sure to follow.
He gets him with the overhand punch. Down he goes with a scoop slam. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Down he goes, thanks to a vicious gut-wrench suplex. Oh, I think this man means business. That'll do a number on your insides. Todd, not in a great way here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he...
Whoa!
This could be all she wrote. And there it is.
He's in control now.
He might have it. It's got to be over now.
This could be it.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The end may be near.
His signature slam.
That's called making a statement.
Look at it, catch him off guard. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Just needs to do more damage.
Well executed.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
That was such a hard fall.
That could take all the energy right out of you.
He hits a nasty kick to the face.
Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Looks like he may get the three count right there.
Two.
Made him pay there. Here he comes.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
This is it. The damage has been done.
This one is over. Regardless, the gas tank has to be on empty right now.
Up and around with a flip.
He's sick if he thinks he has it.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Not today.
There may be no stopping him.
And he delivers a knee.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. We've seen this before.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
You have to think that's it.
That has got to be it.
There's the tap. There's the tap. This one's over.
Here is your winner, KO!
victory here tonight.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.
Tell me that you love me.